Maybe it's just once. Maybe I'm just getting this all wrong.
The inbound train will soon be arriving at platform number 1. Please wait behind the yellow.
From the accident. According to the police, the engineer's life was not in danger despite his injuries.
What?
After questioning, even he could not explain his high speed when approaching the station. No further comments were made. Police are still looking for a plot.
What if this game is just going to be me
less of an operating accident and more of a crime of the company
and just
government.
Every cutscene is just like an accident plot
apparently reported all of this
while
6
I'm
months
my
ago.
Life. It's like I'm
the
watching
deterioration
a movie,
of the tracks and the ATC.
But just playing a life
seems a railway company and the Ministry of Transport both turned a blind eye to the truth. There's no way they can hide.
I'd play a game like
this
that.
Will go all the way to the top.
Now on to our main
I'd play
story.
A life simulator.
With this derailment accident, as well as other recent incidents of unknown motive, concern is spreading among the general public. Just what could be causing such a drastic change so suddenly in these people? SNN has
everything's linked. That's what you're thinking, correct?
Yeah.
Oh well.
They
are you free? You and I haven't gone for
life,
a drink in a while.
Thank you, sir.
Store,
but I have another meeting
to attend. And a job and
I must be going.
You have to actually like go to school. We're not only like doing school and work, we have to do like real life time as well. And you're also like doing the same things you do in normal school. Like you have to actually do math and you gotta do tests and all that. And
did you ask for me? Is it a case?
Oh, you're the girl
not
that
quite.
Was like,
I want your opinion
you're on
my,
something. Me, you're for me.
Sure.
You're my girl.
Your judgment is quite often correct, though.
I love you. I
can
mean,
we discuss this over sushi, perhaps? You are making a student work late, after all.
Conveyor belt only.
Huh. You just broke that boy's heart. He'll never forgive you.
Jeez.
He didn't say jeez, he said damn. The thing, there'd be much traffic. As much traffic. What a waste of time. I wasn't able to open the cafe today. I'm sorry.
Well, fine.
It's hurt upstairs. Is there something I need to give to you? Okay. Is there a gun? Is there gonna be a gun, and then he's gonna say, go nuts to kill.
Talk about a gruesome accident. 80 people were involved. It's a diary. Make sure you write in it. You may be under probation. There's no special limitations on what you do in particular. Besides following the law, that is. However, I'm obligated to report on you, which is why I'm having you record your daily activities.
Okay. So like a save kind of.
Hey, what's up? I'm about to leave right now. Don't worry, I'll be there in no time. Huh? I'll see you soon. Well, I'm off. I'll lock the place up. So do whatever you want for the rest of the night.
Okay.
Oh, but don't mess up my store. If something goes missing, I'll hand you right over to the cops. You got school
oh no,
tomorrow.
The food went missing.
Better head off to
I
bed,
ate it
right?
All. Is it safe? It seems like it would kind of make sense. Oh, yep, that's a save.
I should write something.
Cool. From 19 to 51. What if I don't? Sleep. Again, for the fourth time, third time, I think. We're gonna go up to Dream World. Or not. April 11th. Go! Oh wait, probably should get the bag. Alright, I got the bag. So you actually going to school? Yeah, I'll feed you. Just make sure you finish it before the customers start coming. Okay. What's the reaction for? This is the only two reactions I have. I'm a good person. Invisible walls. It's like the train. Nobody has a face. Lovely. Man, this game would probably be a little harder to play to find the main character. He's got people wearing his mask. People like that. You got him, and then the only difference for me is that my hair is a little textured, and I have glasses on. That's about it. I wonder if this game actually is just a day simulator. Am I playing this game wrong? Am I doing something I'm not supposed to be doing?
Shibuya, this is Shibuya.
Shibuya. Oh, that's the actual place. Wow, okay, Derek. Genzolin. I don't know where that is. Who can I tell? That will tell me.
What?
This? Is this
Shibuya? This is Shibuya.
It's hard to see. 11. 11.
Mm-hmm.
7. Okay, so it is this way, I guess.
Oh yeah, did you hear?
8 this way.
Wait. Shucks.
Now it's 6 or 7. You'd have to go upwards and to the right. Yep. Right, I did this right. Did I do that wrong? I don't know. Very confused. What's up?
That's absurd.
Okay, I don't care.
No,
I don't need to go ahead. I'm supposed to talk to people to find out where the heck I'm going.
I can't believe this.
Okay, there it is. It says Ginza Rim. Yee, dude.
Who cares about that?
Yeah.
Hey, did you hear?
Yeah!